we explored scenes as the three of us, and then we would go away and explore scenes between me and Harry, and then Harry and Emma.
If the audience wasn't buying into their friendship, then the fallout of everything and the way that they deceive each other wouldn't hit the same way. That is so tragically beautiful because of the fact that they all love each other so much.